I just can't take this anymore. I'm gonna take the kids away for a day or two. I know I'm not one for talking, but I think enough we should. So if you're ever around, you never know, I'll do some good. Cause I can't do this on my own no more. And I need you round, or else what's this all for? I need you to stand beside me. I need you to be my wife. It's such a simple thing. I need you in my life. You know what they're saying at work. I'll tell you if you were ever here. Read her the right act, keep her in line, get her in the house, and you out for a beer. You know what I'll say straight to their face. I'll tell you if you were ever in. I'm proud of my wife. At least she's got guts and more brains than me and you. That's clear. But I can't do this on my own no more. And I need you round, or else what is this all for? I need you to stand beside me. I need you to be my wife. It's such a simple thing. I need you in my life. Well, you should have seen the state of the place, the state of your son and daughter. We ran out of milk last night, so breakfast is cornflakes water. And yes, I burnt the toast and the sausage next too. And that stupid washing machine, well, it only ever listens to you. And all that lovely shirt we bought for Sharon in Canning Town. Well, you used to pick behind it, and now it's more shit brown. And when I asked her clean the wash, I tell you that it's scary. I couldn't find the bleeding bleach, so I had to use the berry. And I can't do this on my own no more. And I need you round. What the fuck is this all for? I need you. Hope you didn't get in too late. Hope the meeting went alright. I hope you've done yourself proud. And by the way, kids say goodnight.